All right, 9:20, I want to take you to Prescott this morning. The view is gorgeous from the Prescott Courthouse Plaza. The leaves changing, the flags blowing there in the breeze. It's 27 degrees this morning in Flagstaff. It's been a cold morning across our state. 28 in Pine Top right now. Mostly clear skies there. Still hanging on to some clouds, though, in Flagstaff and Sedona, where it's 45. We've got 50 degrees right now in Lake Havasu, clear skies in western Arizona, and mostly clear skies here in the valley as well. We're finally out of the 40s and into the 50s. Our official low this morning was 44 degrees. That's our coldest morning since early February. 53 though now with light winds. Winds should stay light today. We've got a pretty boring weather pattern the next couple of days. I think we're okay with boring though. No more big winter storms coming our way. Just a little high clouds this morning. Those moving through northern Arizona. I do want to show you the next couple of days. We had been talking previously about this system that was going to swing through Friday with a slight chance of rain. Looks like it's going to stay a little further to the north of us, and so it may generate some breeziness, especially in the high country on Friday, but rain chances are slim to none now with that system and this next one. You know, they all stay to the north of us, and so we'll sit under a mild ridge of high pressure, a fairly weak ridge that will bump us up temperature wise by the weekend. Today, 57 in Prescott. You warm it to 60 by the end of this week. It's a slow warming trend for most of our state. 50s to about 60 for Payson as well. Sedona goes from the upper 50s to the low 60s by Friday, and Sholo, you're going to warm it up a bit too, almost 60 degrees by the weekend. Overnight lows are going to stay cold tomorrow morning. Teens for Flagstaff, below freezing again for Prescott. We'll be back in the 40s in the valley. We'll warm it up to 75 though tomorrow after today's 71 in the valley. Mid-70s continue through the start of the weekend. Then we're back in the 80s.